the W, the O, the R, the K. The W, the O, the R, the K. Look yourself in the face. Look yourself in the mirror, ask yourself, are you giving 120% every day? Every play? Give me 120 and don't give me nothing at all. I know you're ready to give up, yeah? I know, I feel you, you're ready to give in. You like, E, it's finals week. Or maybe you got a test and you like, E, I've never gone through this before. Or maybe you're at the darkest point of your life and you're ready to give up. You're at a point in your life where you feel like it's do or die. You're going through so much pain. You're going through so much agony. You're ready to give up, you're ready to quit. I got one word for you, warrior, woo! Warrior, listen to me very carefully. You are a warrior and it's time for you to fight. Look, that test might not go away. That pain may not go away. That fight might not go away. You are a warrior. It's time for you not to back up, not to give in. I know it's challenging. I know you've never gone through this much pain before. I know you've never been tested like this. You've never been pushed like this. Look, you feel like, E.T., I don't know if I can make it. Look, warrior, it's time to do what warriors do, baby. You are a warrior. It's time to fight. Are you listening to what I'm telling you? It's time to fight. It's time to say to yourself, make a decision. I'm not gonna give up. I'm not gonna give in. So listen, I wanna encourage somebody this week. I wanna encourage you, this is not the time to tap out. This is not the time to tap out. I know you're getting hit from left. You're getting hit from the right. Look, you're getting hit from the left. They're coming all at one time. I know I give it, but let me tell you something. If you do not give up, if you do not give in, I'm telling you from personal experience, if you fight back, if you play close attention, you can beat it. Listen to me, you can beat it. I know you can beat it, but I need you to do me a favor. I need you to fight back. Stop giving up every time it gets hard. Stop giving in every time it gets challenging. Stop giving up every time it gets difficult. And I need you to fight. I need you to fight back. You can get through this. You can get on the other side of this, but you can't wish your way through this one. Nope, you can't walk your way through this one. You can't talk yourself through this one. This one, you gotta fight through this one. And I know you have what it takes. I know you have that warrior inside. And now I just need you to activate it. I need you to bring it to life. This thing will not beat you. You're bigger than this thing. But again, you can't wish your way out of it. You can't want your way out of it. You can't talk your way out of it. This one, you gotta fight your way out of it. You gotta fight your way out of it. And I'm telling you, if you fight and do not give up, if you fight and do not surrender, if you fight and you do not bend, if you fight and do not break, you will break that thing that's coming up against you. So fight, fight, and fight. And when you're tired and you felt like you've given everything you got, remember what makes you different from the weak. The difference between the weak and the strong is that when the strong have no more left, they fight, they fight, they fight. The weak, when they have no more left, they quit, they give up, they give in, they surrender, they retreat, and there's nothing weak about you. So I need you to fight your way through it. Fight your way through that test. Fight your way through that sickness. Fight yourself through that disease. I need you to fight, fight, fight. I need you to fight your way through it because victory is on the other side.